everyone, and welcome back to more Stardew.
Where to start? What to do? I guess I should get my farm situated. Oh my gosh, it's Sebastian's birthday. Wow. Let's see what's happening. Did it say it's gonna rain tomorrow at the thing? Oh, happy. What's it on? Oh, and I got another egg. Let's just sell this. This I've donated, right? I have. I don't need to give it to the guy, right? I don't think so. I say that now. Since everyone's happy today, maybe I should try the mines again. I was talking about making staircases. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, I don't know what to do. How are we doing on the hay? Oh shoot. I'll get more tomorrow, maybe. I'll probably stick this egg in the incubator. What up, everyone? So, you can't go to the desert yet. I don't have a recipe for a totem, do I? I wonder if I leave earlier, if I could teleport. I didn't even go in here. Oh, two already in bars. Didn't the wizard need one?
I guess I'll give him one.
Oh, I can make another bar. Okay. You know what? Maybe I'll just go around and give gifts today. Everyone was like, what am I selling? Maybe. I'm pretty close with some people. Might be good to max out my relationships. We'll put that away. It's fine. I feel like I need to re-prepare for the mines. Maybe. Okay, I'm gonna put one of these bars away. I wonder if I can make... Yes, I can. 24 adjacent tiles. That's a lot. Okay. I'm gonna make one of these, actually. Shoot, I took the iridium bar that was in my pocket. Bum bum. 24. So how does this work? It's 24. It's not showing me. What? How big is this? 24 adjacent tiles. Right? I think that's right. All right. It is gift giving time. I don't think I'm gonna get those quests done. I don't know, I did that to myself. Pirate's wife, cryptic dawn. Alright. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do some gift giving here. Okay. BRB. Excuse me. And then I gotta give Sebastian a gift. Give him a frozen tear. Okay. Let's get a yell. Pam's probably... Oh no, I'm already maxed with Pam. Okay, who is, like, the next person on my list here? Evelyn, Caroline, Willie. Evelyn, Caroline, Willie. I'm maxed with Jody. Right? Yeah. What about Pierre? I'm not maxed with Pierre. I don't know. Is your wife anywhere? How did you? I can't go in here, can I? Oh! I can! Ooh, okay, that's it.
Oh, hi. Good morning, Silver. Glad you came in. I've been meaning to show you this. It's my private sunroom. So what do you think? It's too hot in here. Very relaxing.
I'd say it's very relaxing.
Yes, when I step in here, I feel calm and relaxed right away. It's really therapeutic. See, this is my sanctuary, a place where I can always find peace. And it's a perfect place to drink my homegrown tea. Here, let's have a cup.
Yeah, why not?
Delicious. I have to come in here for a fresh cup of tea every day. It's my little ritual. Let me try to explain. Oh. Oh, tea sounds so nice. When I'm alone with relaxing tea, my mind is empty and free to wander. Who knows what might appear?
What the heck is that?
I hope that makes sense. Life can be pretty hectic, so having a hobby like this is nice. Feel free to come here and relax anytime you want, okay? Wait. What? But she's not in here. Did she just walk in here? Oh my gosh, there she is. Wait!
Okay. We're good now. Harvey, I know. I gotta give him something. Oh, I didn't mean to talk to you. Ugh. Okay. Well, I tried giving gifts to everyone. I haven't seen Sebastian. I don't know if they're gonna, if I can walk in there. Can I walk into your house? I can't. Oh! There you go. What perfect timing. Hate stone. What? Okay, well, found him. Okay, what else? Who else? A lot of people. Lana should be up here. Go ahead, visit him. Maybe he's in here? Yeah. Did I say it was gonna rain? I can't remember. Oh. Very happy. Oh, they're happy. The spirits are happy. Oh. Fist-focused catfish. Relatively rare fish comes out of hiding when it rains. You'll find them living in rivers besides towns where they enjoy feeding on whatever scraps end up in the water. Don't like the hot weather, so don't bother fishing with them in the summer. Another happy day. Silver, dear Silver, thanks for stopping by my sunroom yesterday. I usually drink tea alone, but it was fun to share with you. Close instructions on how to prepare your own, how to prepare and grow your own tea. No pressure, but if you do end up growing some, make sure to bring me a cup. Caroline. Silver, I'm really glad you become a, you've become a part of our community. I've enclosed a 500 gold check from Stardew Valley Agricultural Fund. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay. Should I try for the mines again? Let's try it again. You know what? Let's just do it. Okay. I can make 9 of these. Let's make 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To help out. Oh, crud cakes. I didn't want to buy that. Okay. I'm gonna eat this now. Okay. Bust up. Let's go. Yes.
Attempt number 2.
Number 2. What am I talking about?
100?
Oh, I should have bought a gift for Sandy, but it's okay. All right. Let's just use one already. There's one already. That was pretty good.
Oh! Oh my god.
Jesus. We're good though. We're just gonna keep going. Oh god, oh god. Really? Oh. Oh. Okay, hold on. There's a crap ton of iridium right there. Hold on. I gotta get this. Back it up. Ow. Drink that. Okay, we're okay. I would like, oh my god. I would like more. Oh, I was about to say, I would like more shafts. Ooh, nice. Okay, you gotta back it up. One's gone, what's coming? They're both coming. Okay. Hubba dubba. Oh. See ya. Ooh. Jump down that. Let's go 7 levels. Jump down again. Oof. Okay. That hurt. And there's a ladder already. Okay, we're making pretty good progress. Ooh. Jump down. Oh my gosh, we're already at 40. Let's go. It's only 2 p.m. Oh, there's a shaft right there. What? There's two. There's three. Jump down. Let's just jump. Oh god. No. God, there's another one. Dang it. Three levels, okay. Back it up. Back it up. Okay. Oh my god. You're kidding me. What? A bit? Oh my god. The bat was ridiculous. But you dropped some iridium. Okay. Had to grab that. Oh my god! Stop it! Kidding me? Oh, there's iridium down there. Okay, jump down. How was I? How? Hmm. I'm just gonna do the staircase here. Okay. I wasn't sure if I was far enough away, but
Oh my god! Oh, Jesus.
Back up. Oh, he got back up. Damage. Guys, I think this is it. I think we're gonna make it. I just want this iridium. Nice. Okay. Oh my god. I'm doing really good. I'm at level 60. You can't see it, but I'm at level 60, I swear.
Nice.
See ya! Ooh, nice. Jump in. 3 levels. Eat some cheese. Yes, please. I'm doing so good. Although 65, only it's about to be 6 PM. Like, that's pretty good. You know what I didn't bring? I didn't bring a warp totem. Shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Put it away. Get that iridium. Oh, I hate this level. Come in. Come in. Hello? Seven levels, 74. Oh, another shaft. Are you kidding? Drop down. 8 levels. Oh, no, no. Oh, I could just skip it, couldn't I? Don't really need to fight them.
Crap.
Okay, couldn't really get out of that one. Oh my god. Another shaft. Let's just go. Yeah. 6 levels. Oh my god. Y'all. I'm level 90. Okay. I'm gonna eat this crab cake. I'm literally so close. There's so much iridium here. I'm just gonna blow that up. Oh my god. There's so much. Why is there so much here? Get out, dude. Everything's going in my favor today. It really is. Okay. Ah! Alright, okay, I gotta make progress because.
I got a cannonball hit! I got a cannonball hit!
Oh my god. How amazing is this? Oh my gosh, okay. It's 8:20, dudes. It's 8:20. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! You can't make this up! I really I can't risk anything right now. Oh my god. Move out of my way. Stop. After what happened, the previous episode, like, what? I heard one of the guys. Okay. I'm just, like... Okay, wait. We can honestly... Okay. Look at this. Let's just use up these staircases. I'm, like, right here. I'm level 95. Bye! Oh god. Oh my god! Oh my god! Can't die here. Can't do it. Oh, there was so much iridium right there. It's okay. I already got a lunch. Oh my god. Everything's a risk. I'm just too many things. I have too many things. I did it. I did it. I did it. Can you hold on? Let me hide myself so you can see. Level 100. You can see it. Oh my god. That went incredibly well. Well, 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 he made it. Could you? I'm in so much shock. I don't know even how to react. Everything, so many things happened.
Come closer now. Don't be shy.
Well, now I gotta donate one of the prismatic shards. And then what do I do with the other one? I don't even know. I can use it for my sword. I can't do that.
I've heard you're attempting a deep dive into these caverns today. Had to see for myself. Impressive. Very impressive. Passed my tests with flying colors, kid. Very pleased that you challenged yourself and came down the honorable way instead of skipping all the levels by crafting.
I crafted a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. It shows you're the real deal, kid. Got principles. You understand the importance of challenging yourself and holding yourself to a high standard, even if no one's watching.
That's why you're special, kid, see? You lead by example. I like that. Now go over to that table and drink the special milk I prepared for you.
What?
It's called iridium snake milk. One healthy swig of that, you'll become even more powerful. Taste is awful and the texture's even worse. Mmm! My health permanently increased by 25. Nice. Good luck out there, kid. Oh, look at my health bar. It's much bigger. Okay. Probably could honestly just gonna go back, maybe. Dude, how have I not gotten a shrimp yet? Didn't it say ocean? Shrimps live in ocean, right? Oh my god, dude. Look at me. I'm gonna smell more.
I got tools to upgrade, dude. Like, let's get this going.
Yeah, I don't think Clint... I think it goes to the community center today. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, I'm gonna put one of those away. I should have dino mayonnaise now. We might as well just take that to the community center too, since I have to go there. Yeah, dino mayonnaise.
Oh my gosh. I'm so happy. I'm so happy how well that went. I was like, oh my gosh, do I really want to try the mines again? My terrible failure of not paying attention to my health. But I freaking did it. And I got 2 prismatic shards out of it. And so much iridium. Like, that was great. I guess I'll just take the thing. I'll pick in Clarence's thing, but I don't think he's here. Yeah. How dare you, dude? How dare you? We'll visit him tomorrow. I don't even know where to put this. So put it there. Nothing. I got nothing for that. I donated like one of the rarest items in the game. That was it. Oh no. I gotta walk up there. Come in. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, dinner's done. You're hungry.
Okay. Shard and Dino Mayonnaise. Cool. Alright, and we're working on the rest of these, kind of. Ah, caviar. That's like a recipe. I'm gonna have to let me see. Oh, the Witcher Swamp. Oh. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay, let me get Robin to, because I got time, and I got materials. I got time and I got materials. To get her to build a new thing, I'll move my one pond over, or have her move it, really. Let me call and see what I need for that again, because I don't know the top of my head. Robin. Girl. building. Vice seaweed, green algae, church stone. Okay. And we'll have her build me that. Did I put it in here? I don't remember. And then we'll go to the witch's hut and fish for the salmon, I guess. Okay. I need to, like... I don't know what I need to do. I don't think I need to do anything, actually. Let's just do that. I gotta go that way anyways, for the witch's hut. Okay, let's head up. I'll have her build a new thing. I should probably make more preserve jars then, too. Might need some more bars. Robin. Hey. I need you to... Oh, actually. No. Yeah. I need to move one of my buildings. I need to move this. You're gonna go here. Yeah. And then... have you build a new one. Surely I've got sturgeon somewhere. Maybe. If not, I'll try to get it. Oh! Linus! Eep! Oh? Oh, it's Linus, right? Are you hungry? Can make you some lunch. How about some leftover carrot stew? Very nice of you, but no thanks. I've had great luck foraging today. Heh, okay. Silver, you look like you have something to say. Just pleased that Linus is doing well. I can invite Linus to live on the farm with me. He seems pretty content. I think that's like his thing. He's fine. The thing, Silver, you had me worried there. Now you're going to ask me to move on the farm with you. No, I consider you my closest friend in the valley. You never tried to fix me. You respected my way of life, even if you don't understand it. Really appreciate that. Yeah. That's a good answer. Can you smell that? Sweet aroma of ripe berries. Oh, what a sweetheart. Okay, let's try to go for this thing. Oh my god. So, I guess I'll just fish somewhere. Not really sure where. Oh, nice. Ooh. Oh my god. Dang it. I wasn't ready. It wasn't too hard to catch. Just... I wasn't as mentally prepared as I thought I would be. Can't focus. Oh god. Well, I got that. Got him. Wow. Alright, we got him, guys. We got him. Yeah, can I go down this way? No, I can't. I wasn't sure. My brain malfunctioned. I was like, where am I trying to go? Tell you the Jojo bot. That's where I'm trying to go. I like how they just, like, left the building here. Nice. Progress. Oh! I don't need all 6 of these. I just need 5. Oh. So, I just need the caviar. I can't get my hands on the... Oh, I guess I didn't need to do the prismatic shard. Oh well, it's fine. It's not that big of a deal. So, if I get either the... I don't know, something eventually. Whatever I get my hands on first, I guess. Well, I might as well go ahead and, oh my god. Beautiful. Go ahead and get those processed. Any more trash? Just those? So yeah, I was gonna go to Marnie. I gotta get more hay. Or how much do I have? Maybe I'll get it tomorrow. Oh no, I'm in dire need. I'm in desperate need. They're not gonna make it through winter at this rate. Oh, I'd probably have to say it. Animals are good. Time to do some fishing. Do some bloody fishing. Mountain lake. Here I come. Maybe I'll go like right here. Come on, give me some good fish. Okay, I got the chest. Wow, look at that. First fish I caught. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No, not what I needed. Not what I needed either. Come on, sturgeon. Oh! I don't even need to hold it. I didn't get that chest, but it's whatever. Oh my gosh, this hook, the hook that I have, that's incredible. I don't have to do any work. I was over here clicking, I was like, what is it doing? Oh crap, I wasn't paying attention. Oh no, that's a terrible spot. I can just sit here and chill. But I still need to get the sturgeon. Mm-hmm. hope that was just a link card and not the sturgeon. Oh my gosh, I don't need these easy fish. Oh god, okay. Please be a sturgeon, please be a sturgeon. Or not. What the heck? Oh my god. Couldn't even try. For one type of fish. I don't know if it's making it easier. Oh, okay. I don't know if it's making it easier or more difficult. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Stop. No. Give me the fish I need. Come on. It's already 6 p.m. Not caught one. No. Hold on. Whoa. Oh no. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh my god! No! I just need one type of fish. Oh, it went away. Why can't I get it? Did I read it wrong? I thought it said mountain lake. I'm sure it was. Not caught one at all. Oh, they stopped spawning. Whatever. That sucks. Gosh, I really don't have one anywhere. Oh, Jesus. Please don't break, game. Nothing there. Thought I would have kept one. I mean, you would think I would have kept one. Let me check my fridge. Make sure it's not in here. No. Nope. Don't see it. That's so weird too. I thought I saved one, but maybe I used it for something or a recipe or something. I don't know. Just a lot. I guess I'll go give this to Krobus. I wonder if it's been pushing the link code because of the cost. Maybe. It's a possibility. Oh, that return home scepter is so expensive.
Be incredibly nice, but... Oh my goodness. What kind of moneymaker do you think I am?
Alright. I think I'll just put myself to bed, to be honest. Oh no. Okay. I'll deal with that tomorrow. You know what? I'm gonna go to the island tomorrow. Let me just do it now. Let's just grab a bunch of fruit. Mine? Oops. Just kind of switch between the fruit here. Okay. Whale. Definitely wasn't expecting all that. Okay. Save me some time for tomorrow. Sell that, sell you. I doubt this is aged yet. Has it? I don't know. I guess I'll find out tomorrow. I'll hold on to the wine for now. And if it's aged tomorrow, then I'll just sell these. Then I won't. Then I'll sell them tomorrow. It's fine. Is there anything else I need? Okay, let me bring this. Because I'm probably going to go straight to the island tomorrow. Get some stuff done there. Eh. Let's see here. Wine. Oh, I got wine. Perfect. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Clear and sunny. Clear and sunny. Good humor. I've been very lucky, so.
Good to die.
Lobster bisque. Could serve this one to the governor himself. Rich, creamy, and delicious. Just the right amount of oceanic flavor. Hardest part is finding some lobster, but I'm sure you can do it. Heck, if you're feeling crafty, you could catch one yourself with a crab pot. Oh. I didn't realize it said rerun. I thought it didn't say that.
Oh.
It's all silver now. Whoa. I didn't put wine in that one. Okay. It's silver now. I didn't have those stars before. Okay, I'm gonna sell this wine then. Yeah. The traveling merchant fleet. What? I wonder. Let me see real fast. I thought maybe it said something about shrimp. Oh crap. Hold on. Problem. I need to keep one of these. That is not what I wanted to make. I don't need a cheese press. Oh my god. Alright, let's just go get this situated. I want to start planting things eventually there. I just need to make. Oh, I got a cutscene. Sorry, my thing is so bright. Silver, I was just about to write you a letter. You see, my records indicate that you're due for your annual checkup. Uh-oh. No, there's no need to worry. It'll be quick and painless. Please follow me. Okay. Hold still, please. Say, Okay, you can stop. I just need to check your vitals. Your pulse is high. A little nervous, out of breath from working on the farm. Really, doctor? My pulse is fine. Out of breath for working on the farm. Okay, that makes sense. Well then, you seem very healthy, Silver. Just make sure you're not to overwork yourself on the farm. Thanks for stopping in. Wait! I'm gonna give you a birthday gift. Hate to say this, but I do a lot more, make a lot more money during flu season. Okay. To the island we go. It's a real unkery. You certainly got an English blood in you. Yes. All right. 20. Right! Builds a little resort so people can start coming here now. Oh my god. I forgot about that. So I forgot how the puzzle works. Do I just need to find... Is it one bird per day? Per rainy day? Or do they all... Like, do I need to find them in order? 10? For what? Oh, there's one. Topaz. There's too many things. Oh my gosh. Not a single one. Put all that away. Okay. I guess I'll go back. I'm gonna try to see if I can. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna try to see if I can find all these freaking things I need to find. Actually, you know what? I should probably go back to my farm. Maybe I'll make a melon seed. I might have a melon, I can just make a seed out of it. Nice. I'm gonna do another tool. Maybe I should have done that. But any of my tools for now. Let me go ahead. Oh my gosh, I have 6 melons. So if I make a seed, real fast. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna upgrade my watering can. Oh, I needed to move those. I forgot. Okay, let's sell this. Sell that stuff. Might as well have all my tools upgraded. I'll keep my hoe on me so I can plant the melon. And then. Oh. Crap. That's what I wanted to build. I wanted to build a sprinkler so I didn't have to worry about it.
Oh, sprinkler.
Just a regular one. It's fine for now. Thank you. Let's go town. My water can. I thought I'll work on my trash can once I've done that. That's not where I wanted to go. And then I'm just gonna go walnut hunting. Finding these walnuts is, I don't know how you do this. It is such a pain. Okay, Wally. I need you to take me to the island again. Golden walnut. You get one from a golden coconut.
Which I haven't found one.
I'm fishing. I don't think I've gotten a couple. So maybe I should fish for them. But let me go plant this. Bam, bam. Okay, it's probably be delayed by a day, but at least it's there. Bum 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 ba-da-dum ba-dum bum 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 ba-dum bum 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 bum. It's something. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow, Geo. Another one. I don't know how many I've caught. You said you could have caught two or three? That's three or four? I don't know. Oh! A journal. Although the volcano holds many secrets, I've seen little men with glowing eyes skittering about in the dark like cats in the night. Will these be the fabled dwarf men mentioned by M. Jasper in his famous journeys? Strange machines too, uncanny. Not like anything known to man. At the top of the volcano, I found a passage to a caldera of the volcano, and half submerged in the bubbling lava, a peculiar machine. Kind of forge. Investigate further tomorrow. Oh my god, this bobber is so weird. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of this trash. Don't need it. It's whatever. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Can I donate any of this? I don't know. Nope. All right. 23. Damn it. I should have gone with 22. Shard. Okay.
Let's see. Maybe figure out how to get to that one walnut. That's right. It's like, I remember the quest now, how it works. Okay. That's, I just read through it. Okay.
What time is it? 4:50?
I was like, where do I go? Do I need to fight a, do I need to fight a pirate fish? A ship or something? I remember something about a pirate ship. That's all I remembered. So, I remember how it works the best now.
Oh! I know where to get here now. I see. Oh, not here. Oopsies. Just walking way too slow. It's driving me crazy. But yeah, I remember. Okay. Well, now I know. Figured out how to get over here. Man, I don't try to like go all over the place here. Couldn't figure out how to get to it. Oh, Jesus. But I know how to do the quest now.
Oh, how interesting.
Okay.
There's, I see how to get those other two, but I can't do it anyway. Water can.
Okay, I'm gonna go back. Go back to town. Because I was like, what the heck do I do with this photo? But I remember it now that I looked through it. Okay. Okay, he's not here. Oh, what is up there? I can still enter the house. Wrong house! Oh, hi, Silver. Just about to have a snack. Here, let me get something for you. Oh no, what a mess. Bro, she came running. What was that sound? It's just an egg. It's absolutely terrible. What happened? Tell her, Silver. Sam dropped the snap as he was handing to me. On purpose, he thought it would be funny. And then I dropped it. Sure. Yeah, that was what happened. Thanks for telling me the truth, Silver. It's not such a big deal. Sorry about this, Mom. I'll clean it up. Thanks, honey. Oh, we're just going cutscene to cutscene. Apparently, I had them stocked up. Hi, Silver. I'm just making some popcorn. I remember this. That sound. Should have known that sound would remind me of the war. Lost a lot of good friends in those bloody trenches. Oh dear. But dear, popcorn was always your favorite before you left. Things have changed.
This is really serious. That was really funny.
Silver, can you say something to him?
That's your husband! Why am I like the therapist for everyone?
Jody's to blame. She should have known better. I know you're hurting, but don't blame your wife. I asked for popcorn. Yeah, but don't blame your wife. Absolutely right, Silver. Sorry, honey. Couldn't have known that the sound of popcorn would make me upset. It's okay, dear. Last thing I want to do is make you upset. I'll do my best to keep your spirits up from now on. Okay. Hey, can you tell me about this? Where did you find this? This man, we fought together in the war, Silver. He's like a brother to me. But only one of us made it back. Never lost his courage, though. Even in the face of death, a true hero. Never forget him. Thanks for bringing me this. It means a lot to me. Here, take this. It's been sitting in the back of our cupboard for years. Never used it. Gourmet tomato salt. Oh, this must be Gus. 100%. We're on a mission. Oh. Clint.
What the heck? Yeah, that's so dramatic.
Hello, Silver. Care to join me? Let me just go ahead and tell you what's on my mind. Terrible luck with women, Silver. Nice guy if you get to know me, I swear. You're a girl, Silver. Oh. What advice can you give me? I wonder what he would say if you were a boy. Just act natural, be yourself. Act crazy to keep people guessing. Press me with your strength and charm. I don't know. Just act natural, be yourself. That's the problem. I do act natural, but never have any success. Well, here's Emily. Hi, Clint. What can I get for you tonight? Yes. I'll have the big and cheesy with extra sauce, please. Hi, Silver. Thanks, Emily, for taking my order. Emily, I was wondering... Yes, Clint? Never mind. Hi, Shane. Here's your beverage. Thanks, Emily. How's your shift coming along? It's fine. Thanks for asking, Shane. Do you have any new chicken stories for me? Ugh. I'm doomed. Oh, he just completely locked up. I'm gonna guess that this is for you. That sharp smell! That zesty taste, that gritty texture. It'll be gourmet tomato salt. I'll trade you for it. Stardew Valley Rose. Rose? Rose. Emily? It's red, like her dress. Well, she's not working. I didn't see her. Guess she's off. They're probably already closed off the door. Right. Oh! Yeah. I'll do more searching tomorrow. I hope that if I give it to the wrong person, it won't, like, give it to them. Because that would be... My guess is maybe Emily or Haley? I don't know. Maybe Caroline? Those are my guesses. For now, I'm just gonna deal with my animals. Sorry, Francis. Oh, excuse me. I also had 29 things of cheese. So some of that. They're all sleeping. This might be my last episode. Because I'm hungry. My last day. Because I'm hungry and... Yeah, I'm hungry. I want your food! But no, folks, it's gonna snow tomorrow. Clear and sunny. Neutral today. Okay. How are these coming along? I wonder, maybe they're like in their last week or so. I don't remember what I put them in. Bum 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 bum. Oof. Really backed up on this. Oh no. Okay. Don't see anything else. And still no shrimp. Bum 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 bum. Go ahead and pet these guys. Make sure they're all good.
Hello, everyone. Looks like they're all doing pretty good. Sell that. Actually sell that too. Oh. Sell that cheese, sell that extra cheese that I had. What up, guys? What? Don't I have stone? There you go. So like, I might as well just go ahead and get that situated. Pitch you. What? Oh, the pond! Oh, but I can't do anything with it until I get a sturgeon. I forgot about that. Oh, actually. So I gotta move this. There we go. Anything in here? Ooh. Okay. A lot of stuff apparently. Nice. Two more. Cool. All right, and then stick these in the machines. Stick this away. Put that in there. Okay. I guess I'll just put these away. And then I'm gonna go ahead and sell the rest of the stuff that I got. And then we're gonna keep looking for who this rose could possibly go for. What's it called? Stardew Valley Rose. Reminds you of the valley, it smells heavenly. I feel like it might be Emily. Okay, hold on. Let's try Emily. If not, if it reminds me of the valley, maybe it's Sandy because she's in the desert all the time. Like, there's a... Okay. He's telling me I'm not about to give this to the wrong person. She's not even in here. What? Is she already at the saloon? I'm really wondering if that's the case.
Let's give this to Sandy. It's a wild guess, but I mean, I don't think it's that wild, but worth a shot, I guess. Yeah. Because she's always in the desert, right? Hmm. I do not know. I do not know. Let's try. Stardew Valley Rose. That's so lovely. Thank you. Never miss the valley. I'll smell this rose. Take this. It's been on the shelf for 10 years and no one's bought it. You can have it. Oh my god, I was right. Is it George? For George? Question mark? Hold on. I have three. Just buy the rest of this. While I'm here. Now, you. I need to look at this. Oh! Oh, he does the coffee. That's right. Forgot about your date. Yes. Banana, don't worry about it. We're back. Okay, this has to be George then. He's always watching TV. Oh, this is I went to the wrong thing, but I don't know what's happening. That concludes our aerobics class. Are you bringing out sweat? Oh, this is for Harvey. Yes. Silver, you were watching me? How embarrassing. Didn't want anyone to know, least of all you. I'm just trying to stay healthy. As you get older, it requires more effort. Not in very good shape, though. Can hardly keep up with them. Look, don't tell everyone in town that I'm doing dance aerobics, okay? Won't tell. Thanks, Silver. I appreciate that. You're welcome. I didn't even see him down there. Is this for you? What's this? Push the button first. What's this button do? Huh. How about that? It's a new channel. Take this. Stone I found when I was in a coal miner back in the day. Glowed blue and stayed cold for over 40 years. It's an Arctic shard. Clint? Who do I give this to? Oh my god. My horse cannot go down this way. Oh, it's 3 p.m. I don't know if he's gonna... if he'll let me in. What the hell do I do with this? Oh, he's not even here. Okay. I like how they just have these random items just laying around. Okay. I can't ask you about this, can I? Oh, I can't even get to you. Hmm. I mean, who else would I give this to? The dwarf? How would I give it to the dwarf? Okay.
He might be at the community center, so let me take a quick look.
No? Is he at the saloon? Where the heck is he? Oh. It's an interesting stone. Like, nothing I've ever seen before. I don't know what to do with it, though. Deal with mundane. The mundane, not the magical. Oh, magical. The wizard. Thank you for the hint. Okay, wizard, you're my last hope, I think. I don't even know where the hell I'm going. Oh my god. Ah, an Arctic shard. Most powerful substance indeed, and potently infused with the element of ice. Take it if you don't mind. You're still here. Oh, you want something. Take this. Okay, Willy? Next? Maybe? Let's go find him. We're gonna find out, I guess. He's not here. Could it be at the... Oh my god. The saloon? Oh. Here. Ah, it's a perfect bait for a catfish I've been trying to catch. Here, let me trade you for it. I'm not sure what it is, but it washed up on the beach not too long ago. Something tells me you could use it, miss. Okay. I now have this. So I guess I should give this to her. Question mark? Okay, I'm like at the probably at the end of the quest, so I'll go to sleep and then we'll finish this quest. can't leave it on the cliffhanger. Sure, that's kind of random, but it's whatever. And then we'll go to the beach first thing in the morning. Actually, I might visit the wizard. Yes. I shall go to sleep. Okay. What the heck does the wizard like again? Solar Essence. Void Essence. Because it's his birthday today. Okay. Oh, it is a heckin' snowing. Oh, I didn't read my TV. Read my TV. I didn't check my TV. Good humor. Is that so? Oh my god, that's a ton of stone you gave me there. Okay. Let's give the wizard a gift. And then we're gonna head back to the, Ginger Island. Here I go. My watering can should be ready, though. Should it? I should probably pick that up, actually. By the time I... Oh? By the time I give this to the wizard and get back over there, I should be able to enter. I need you. I mean, I don't need you, but I need to give this to you. What a great conversation. Alright. Let's go pick up my watering can and go to Ginger Island. Yay. Oh, I should have grabbed. I should probably just go ahead and upgrade my hoe too. Damn it. I'm holding on. Let me grab the iridium. And then I'll fully upgraded tools, almost. There's still a trash can, which I'll do later. Okay, if you'll please. Here, open up the random geode I'm using, or I have. Wow, stone. Thanks. Look at all my tools, all my purple tools. All right. Lady, I think I've got what you needed. Yes. Off I go. Bum 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 bum. This is what you're looking for?
It's his. Still has a smell after all these years. The familiar putrid funk. You know, it's been lonely life here, child. But I don't regret it at all. I'm doing right by my old man, and we'll be together again someday soon. It's an honorable thing to do. He's gone, you should live your life.
Honorable thing to do. You have great wisdom, child. You brought me great peace. This locket will comfort me for the rest of my days. Now, how can I repay you for this? Oh, how about I teach you a special recipe? Something I discovered in the many years I spent here. Fairy dust. You can take these too. Though you're a stranger, you went out of your way to help an old lady. Bless your heart.
What the heck, there's a fish in there? I learned how to craft fairy dust? Oh! Diamonds are fairy rose.
Spring lock heads, furnaces. Oh, to instantly receive their product.
Huh. Oh. I got some taro from that.
Right. So, if I go to the cave,
way over here, whenever I get to it. I guess I'll do another guess. Yeah! Yeah. Now I can go place to place. Jungle. Apparently there's another Walmart nut it can get in its house. Oh! Cousin!
You bird friend?
He's
Seem good. She asked if you are bird friend. I told her yes. Where are your parents? How did you end up here? Big storm, waves, lightning. Mother, father, swallowed by the sea. I washed up on shore. No, no, no. That was just a dream, right? No, I was born here, just like all the other bird friends. Can't you tell? If you're a bird, how can you speak? How old are you? Old? You don't think like that. We say, how many golden walnuts have you eaten? I've eaten 3,729 golden walnuts. But you don't become an elder until you've eaten 10,000. I'll get there someday. Hey, I remembered something. My name. It's Leo. Yay!
One. I got one golden one on. Okay.
Is there anywhere else I can check before it gets nighttime? And there's some digging spots. Can't quite get to. There's also the
hold the phone. There's a who what now?
There's also the all the dig site stuff. How the hell do I get this down? Oh my god, I need the slingshot for that. Okay.
Let's go back to the docks. I need to get my hope back and everything before I continue my walnut searching. Does that say how many I've collected? I only have one. I was hoping it would keep track. Y'all, return to Stardew Valley.
I need my hoe back and my... You get the slingshot, apparently. It's crazy.
What? Does she have anything? Not really. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna put myself to bed now. I'll be at the video. Quite a successful video. Oh my gosh. We got to level 100 and we got so much iridium. We had 2 prismatic shards. That was quite a lot that I got there.
It was pretty good.
So next time I'll continue the walk, trying to get all these walnuts. It's just so tedious. But whatever. All right. But yeah, that'll be it for now. I'm hoping maybe next time I try to finish, get through winter, and we can start year three. That'd be great. But yeah, that'll be it. Yeah, that'll be it for now. So hopefully I will see you next time for that. Goodbye.